pressing on. I'm pressing on. All my distress is going, going gone. Pressing on, pressing on. And I won't sit back and take this anymore, cause I'm done with that. I've got one foot out the door, and if you like where I was, you'd just be wrong. I'm pressing on.
I don't know, isn't cutting everybody against the rules?
I got connections!
Brian Young.
That is not funny.
Yeah, it is.
We'll get mad. We shouldn't do it. No one cares, man. Let's do it.
I watch my back.
I highly disapprove. Oh my gosh.
That's right. Back of line.
I was just gonna talk to my friend.
I am no fool. Back of line!
Yes, you are!
Such disrespect. To the camp office with you!
So, you're all in here for cutting line. How exactly did this happen?
Well, we were just talking to our friends until this emotionally unstable dude kicked us out of line.
He kicked you out of line for talking to your friends? Do you think I'm stupid?
Ain't none of us trying to cut.
All right, fine, we cut it. But he was crazy, man, he was crazy.
He was a bit over the top. I don't have time for this. You're all dismissed by now. But if you get sent back, expect to go home.
That was a waste of my precious time.
I told you we'd get in trouble. Then we got in the back of the line, Daddy.
We'll get first tomorrow. Sup, dogs? Julian, that's it!
Right, we were thinking we were gonna do something about this cafeteria Nazis. Nazi cousin.
You!
No, we don't want it. I don't plan on giving to you. Anyway.
Yeah, I'm with the other for once.
Because of the consequences.
Dave, I don't want to get in trouble. We are not doing this.
So what do you guys have in mind?
We were gonna tell on him.
Really? What are we doing? We're taking this to our own hands.
Yeah, hey, with the banks!
Me not a baby!
Yeah!
I'm telling Brian Young on you.
Still not funny.
Never gets old.
Yo, cafeteria nuts! You are a white fool!
What did you just call me?
Cafeteria Nazi.
Disrespectful child! Out of my sight! No food for you!
No!
Office again! Now!
Why me?
So it happened again?
Yeah, it did.
All right, his temper is out of control. Camp is about the campers, and he seemed to completely forget about that. Can any of you kids tell me his name?
No one knows who his name. We call him Cafeteria Nuts.
Well, he needs to have a little chat with me as soon as possible. Send him over right now. You're all dismissed.
Yay! Yes.
So I understand you're having problems with some of the campers.
They cut in line pretending to talk to their friends. They not deserve lunch, dinner, or breakfast.
It's a little over the top. I don't see these campers starting any problems, so I don't see any reason to stop them. You gonna calm down on them?
No! You don't understand! They disarm me with their presence! They should not be in camp! They're disrespectful, troublesome, and annoying! I must keep them in line!
In that case, you can pack your bags and leave and get out of this camp. I will not tolerate this disrespect.
No, Brianson! I will not leave! I do my job, you do yours!
Well, excuse me. What am I gonna do about this? As you all know, the cafeteria Nazi has gotten out of hand, and I am unable to bring him under control. I need you campers to help me out.
So how are we supposed to do that?
By any means necessary. When you're finished with him, he should want nothing more than to leave KYC and never return.
We gonna beat him up!
Beat him up. You have complete freedom. I'll turn a blind eye, just about anything.
Alright, this is gonna be fun!
I got connections. Whee!